start. That was amazing.
In fact, this man is hiding an amazing body. Wait for it. Sorry, madam. This is Paul Hun, and he holds the world record for the loudest burp. He discovered this extraordinary talent when he was at school.
I used to win all the competitions in the playground, beat all the other kids. When I broke the world record, I was so proud. I just couldn't believe it. I didn't think that would come out of it.
Now, we all burp, and that's because when we eat and drink, we also swallow air, and it needs to come out.
But Paul's burps are something else.
Did you know that the loudest burp ever recorded was over 100 decibels? That's louder than a tractor.
Wow!
Excuse me.
This combination of gases is made up mainly of air, carbon dioxide, hydrogen sulfide, and methane. And the methane contains a lot of energy, as we're about to show you.
Now, this is a cylinder of methane, and I'm going to release one day's worth of farts.
This experiment is highly dangerous. We're in a controlled lab using specially manufactured gas. Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Get your hand wet. Now, scoop up those bubbles. That's right. Hold them well away from you.
I don't like the look of this.
Ah! Xand, that was amazing. So that's how much energy there is in a day's worth of farts.
Exactly. That's one day's worth of farts.
Well, you know what we have to do now?
A week's worth.
Precisely.
1 week's worth of farts. That's really good, isn't it? So we've done a day.
We've done a week.
Dare we do a month?
Yes, we do. Dare. Do it.
Here we go.
Ice it.
Wow!
That was amazing.
Wow!
So we've shown you just how incredible your intestines are and how much energy there is in your farts. Remember, when you let rip, it's an essential part of how your body gets rid of excess gas.
Ouch!